Casting is a great way to make your coding life so much easier. For example, suppose you want to take an IP address in the usual format and pack it into an unsigned D word, which is what you'll need for some instructions. You could do a bunch of math and combining and rearranging to create the properly formatted IP address, or you can do it the easy way. Using the init instruction, you can just say you want this to go into the upper byte of D0, this to go into the next lower byte, this into the next byte, and this into the lowest byte. That colon is the casting operator, and it tells DoMore exactly how we want to transform or cast one data type into another using this code. In the setup IP instruction, for example, you can now use D0 as the IP address. And now your IP address is easy to maintain, and the intent of your code is obvious, so when you come back to look at it in the future, you'll see exactly what you meant to do. Suppose you want to take one bit of an unsigned word and use that to drive an output coil. Again, you could do some math and masking and shifting, etc., but why not do it the easy way? Simply tell DoMore you want the fourth bit, numbering starts at 0, to drive the output. We're just telling DoMore to transform or cast the fourth bit of the word into a bit type to use in this contact. Easy. Suppose you receive a number from some other device in Modbus holding register 10, and you know it's intended to represent a real number. Again, you could do a bunch of math to convert it into a real number format, or you can use casting to simply tell DoMore to do it for you. Casting gives you a super fast shortcut around a lot of programming headaches. The help topic covers every possible way you can cast one thing into another, so take a look at that to learn more. And check this out. In the Element browser, this little button down here is awesome. Suppose I want to take a vMemory element and pull one bit out of it. Look, it shows me the exact format I need to use. How about taking a signed word, pulling out a byte, the upper byte, and we want it unsigned. And there's the exact format I need. So when in doubt, use the cast builder. It's quick and easy. Once you get the hang of casting, it'll quickly become one of your favorite programming tools. And if you need more help with casting, contact Automation Direct's free, award-winning support team during regular business hours. They'll be happy to help. And don't forget the forums. There are lots of automation professionals there that love to share their years of experience. Just don't post any questions directed at Automation Direct's support team there. They don't monitor the forums on a regular basis. Spend less, do more with Automation Direct.